tried to get the stream started and it gave me this stream disconnected message. Don't play with me. I wanna play. So it's open beta. Yay. No more wipes.
Look at that. The capital in all its beauty. Nothing else like it.
Yep, we're lucky. Not every day you meet an immortal.
Immortal, really?
Why don't you find out?
Zip it. Have some respect.
Okay, prep for arrival. Almost there.
Always start as a generic character before you build your stuff.
This is Aelinar. Here's the research center. Well, glad I could help out an immortal. You will meet with Harida, goddess and advisor of the immortals. There's no one in Aelion more wise and judicious. Farewell, and may the fates smile upon you.
Welcome to Aelinar. I take it you had a pleasant trip. I am Harida. I will help you settle into your new life.
Still want the color of her eyes.
Oh, be patient. In order to find your path, you must first look inside yourself. I know you had your share of tragedies. Tell me your story.
See if we can get farther than the two times we're in closed beta. Since I've done this twice before, I'm gonna just speed through it. I want the gunner class, so that's what I'm working toward.
Listen up. We're heading for Ionor. Our mission is to clear the town of enemies and evacuate the civilians. Keep your eyes open and be careful. We're not immortal. Questions? All right then.
He's the only guy with that robot. No man. It's like a blend of technology and like fantasy and sci-fi.
Taking your time, aren't you?
Here it is. The town of Ionor. Reports say the locals were attacked. The residents are hiding in the town. We need to find and evacuate them.
Quit messing around and get over here!
Show them who's boss.
The town, eliminate the Verds, and find the survivors.
Hello.
This is much more serious than we thought. I'm calling in reinforcements. Should be hiding on the farm. We need to find them.
Okay.
be somewhere around here. We need to take it out.
Yeah, I thought I'd have butt in, but I want to get done with this as quickly as possible.
You've got them all!
There are no words to express my gratitude.
My whole life flashed right before my eyes.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us.
That Highlander feel to it, where you die and wake up and stuff. Come on, boys, let's dance.
Thank you.
You've had your share of trials, but remember, the darkest hour is just before dawn. New life is a rare privilege. Immortality, it is something we don't yet fully understand. But remember, immortality alone does not make you a god. You will have to learn how to use your new powers. I know just the person who can help. You should talk to Flavius. He's no ordinary god. His vocation is science, but don't let that discourage you. He's a miracle worker in his way. He's waiting for you. Now go.
Immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their swords. Of course I'm serious. Aside from me, no one's even trying to understand how things work in this world. Oh, right. This is my holographic form. No time to flit about. And there's so many immortals nowadays. Just so much to do. Right, back to business. Well, what are we waiting for? That transport capsule? You're getting in. I'll join you in the training hall. Completely virtual. I've been doing all of our training here, ever since my lab was nearly destroyed. First, you'll need to pick a class. I'll show you how. Pick an available class, and you'll learn its basic abilities. How about that for a miracle of science? Of course, you can always change your class at any time. Next on the agenda is changing your appearance. Don't be shy, try it. Plenty of interesting options.
Has a buttocks slide slider. Oh my goodness, I'll just keep it that way. Let's see, mohawk, short hair. Let's go with short hair. I like this dude. I'm trying to find one that works. Something new that I didn't have before. I like the wishy hair, I don't want to see my ears. Hair color. Keep it, because it's the closest to purple I'll ever get. Those glasses, and I think I had this tattoo in purple. There we go. Why did I move? Oh, no. I think I'll just keep it that way. Alright.
Practice for a little while on these tin cats. You can leave once your training is complete. And don't worry one bit, it's working. Almost forgot. You can change your appearance at any time. Just talk to Quinta, our stylist. Well, that's about it. If you need me, you always know where to find me. Oh, and Harita said she'll be waiting for you in the Divine Observatory.
Thank you.
Excellent choice. Each combat school is more than just a set of skills. It is a special path, a philosophy. It is time for you to learn about the mission of Aelion's gods. Come closer to the model of the planet.
Yeah, there's some cutting in that.
Listen. Do you hear that? Millions of voices are calling to us for help, begging us to save them. Here in the observatory, their prayers reach our ears. We are gods, but not almighty. But it is in our power to save lives, eliminate threats, and offer hope. Go. Aelion is waiting for you.
Yeah.
drop.
I thought I'd have to spend the night here. It looks like birds have been here for a while. They're all over the place like flies on a dunghill. No doubt the attacks on the neighboring towns must have come from here. Remember the news from Ionor? You ask me, it's gotta be their doing. You need to get to the heart of the island and eliminate their carrion leader. Birds obey this ugly creature. With him gone, they'll flee to their burrows. An impossible task for mortals, but not for you.
You can use the map to view your current position. Check the map whenever needed. Make you stronger once you equip it. Pieces of equipment that you will find on your adventures might make you more powerful, or they might not. Life is a lottery.
Life is a lottery. Chat. need more of those light things.
Carrion leader looks pretty dangerous. Be careful.
Did his body just move? Going the right way. Thank you. the heck is that? Hornet? Okay.
Thanks for your help. The birds are no longer a threat to any of the neighboring towns. We'll destroy every single one of their nasty burrows.
Because, okay, before you get like all the classes that was available, now it's just a thing. Refreshing water. Where are we going? We are going to the capital.
Your achievements fill my heart with joy. Aelion needs brave warriors. Mortals aren't always strong enough to fight off these beasts, so we must help them. The most valuable thing the mortals share is their faith in you. The more mortals believe in you, the more powerful you become. An immortal must be able to channel that faith when needed. The reward you received is a manifestation of faith. To use this gift, you will need the Ascension Atlas. Flavius will explain it.
to work.
All right, what is it then?
Don't tell me the interface is broken. Hey, it's you again. Well then, time to learn about the Ascension Atlas. Wait a sec. Didn't I show it to you the last time?
No.
No way I would have forgotten. My memory's like the Kraken's tentacle, tenacious and with suckers. But no matter, we'll fix everything. Come over to the laboratory. It's time we met each other properly. Share the ability to delve into the deepest parts of their mind. But for now, you're going to need help from yours truly to pull this off. Maybe someone else's head to start? Here. This is an Ascension Atlas. My Ascension Atlas. The Atlas is a map of mental and physical abilities of a person. Divine abilities that are a joining of mind and soul, a symbiosis of an organism's opposite functions. If we could find a point where psyche meets physics, it must be somewhere at the junction of the hemispheres. I need to write this down. Don't forget to book the operating room on Tuesday. Oh, you're still here? What were we talking about? Oh, right, the nodes. Atlas nodes are new abilities, talents, and even classes. You unlock the nodes one by one, pursuing your own pathways and goals. Isn't that miraculous? So, what do you think?
Costume. We got what I wear in the fort, huh? Hobo costume that was there doesn't appear at all. That's weird.
I've heard about a certain event that might interest you. I'll be waiting for you in the Divine Observatory.
Maybe that was just to access the stone? Probably just to access the stone. But I've seen the shirt that some people are wearing. Okay, so I just read that in chat. You don't really get a costume, it just opens up the style tab. Alright. With so many people, I should be able to get in groups. Yeah.
Like a wise traveler filling his flask before each journey, you accumulate knowledge and experience. I'm glad to see that. We received a distress signal from an Alien factory. Please, go and find out what happened there. It would be too dangerous for a novice, but not for you. All I know is that it's no ordinary threat. Try to find out who is behind the attack, and please, do be careful. We have to do all of this if we unlock. Oh my goodness. When do you get the talent? When do you start getting that? Oh, that's different. Oh wait, I gotta get closer. So once you get here. So I got a long way to go. Alright, not a problem. Let's go. Going in group. Woohoo.
Here. We were about to make a run for it. We had a very strange failure.
I told you we should have checked it.
The machinery came to life on its own and started turning up.
Alright, there's that.
Calm down.
Again. What? thing is.
Thank you.
something called something boobs. You try to kick me. Why? Because I like the cutscenes. Why would you do that?
Destroy the factory. Then I'll have to leave now.
There can be only one victor, and it will be
you. Don't stand a chance.
I can keep summoning mechanoids until you fall.
Use the control panels in this room to disable the shield. Get to it.
Ah, copy. A little help here. There's a lot of people. Okay.
That won't help you.
Okay.
You will pay for that.
Where's me, somebody?
Is that all you can do? You cannot conquer death.
Cool.
glad to hear order at the factory was restored. So, what did you find out? What exactly are you saying? Someone is giving orders to the Reapers? They've always been so uncoordinated. If they have a leader now, they've become a very serious threat. Firstly, we must notify the other immortals. Have you had a chance to use the Alienet yet? It's a global computer network for people like us. You can use any terminal to connect. Once you've done that, you should leave. Go to Naori Island. Sea creatures have occupied the port, and the people on the island need our help.
Warning. Cyclops' level of aggression exceeds the allowable value by 6.8%.
That he did this before and is doing it again, because there's a I keep following people when it's obvious we go upstairs. Oh, every single time. Power of Ice. Triple play. Alright, let's go.
Lurus has brought up his shield. Now he's nearly invincible. I advise you to switch to a gear up.
Oh, no. up from Secret Star Combat. Yay!
Protected by a water barrier. Eliminate her allies while she is invincible.
Faster doing it in group, especially when you've done it so many times, you know what you have to do. At least that other two, like, well, let's play with the kick button. Like, listen, don't let me smack you all. Oh, I think the next one after this is the, people have been working. Look at that. I mean, I only have 459. And some people are already in, like, the thousands. So, let's see. Before I hit the, have 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5, because I didn't do that one yet. Yeah, it's going to take a while. I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 before I can start getting sparks for the class. So, yay. Alright, let me go into here. I think I picked up a lot of guns. Thank you. been giving me trouble.
This news that the Reapers of Death apparently have a leader has alarmed many, especially Goddess Iana. You naturally have heard of her, haven't you? If the army of immortals is like a sword, repelling endless waves of invasion, then Iana is undoubtedly its cutting edge. The clear skies over Aelion are all thanks to her. I want to hear the story of the Gravedigger from someone reliable. Someone who saw everything with their own two eyes.
How mean she looks.
Greetings. I've heard about your bravery. I heard you had an encounter with the Gravedigger. The enemy is still at large, but his time is running out. We'll crush that monster. The entire planet is in peril. It is the duty of every immortal to help catch the Gravedigger. We will not rest until he has been captured. The well-being of Aelion is in our hands.
Okay.
Talk to Harita. She can give you the details.
Now we know that many have seen the Gravedigger. Some paid him no mind, and others ran in terror. You were the only one wise enough to realize the underlying threat and raise the alarm.
Temples in the pub. Oh, you need an item to revive. Interesting. Item. Underwear. Wow. What are those? Is that the bike?
Thank you.
called Wink Wink, really? Oh boy, let's go.
Tell me of the Gravedigger. Interested in the Gravedigger's story? So far,
yes,
only one immortal
I saw him.
Has made any sense.
My knees
of it.
Are still
his
shaking.
Name's Marcus.
I don't
you can find him
much
over
about
at his
the
solo
beating.
Digs.
Only
go
that
talk
chill
to him if you
of
wish.
Terror.
Okay. This is the part where.
So, you saw the Gravedigger?
I don't really want to talk about this. The Gravedigger.
So I have a premium account. What the heck's
the
premium?
Oh, heavens. No, and I won't post on the AlienNet. All I want is to forget this day and put it all behind me.
I'm listening. Do you know anything?
No, I don't know anything about the Gravedigger.
So basically what this is
Yes, I'm listening.
You can add days. Did it give you 3 days?
Yes, I didn't pay much attention to him. Some guy in a cloak. I thought it was one of the Reapers.
That's interesting.
What can you tell me of the Gravedigger?
Yes, I saw him. My knees are still shaking. I don't remember much about the meeting. Only that chill of terror.
Alright, time to go down.
So, you saw the Gravedigger?
I can't wait to unlock my monk.
Sure, I'm glad that the Immortals responded. You'll help us, right? Our research group has been busy working at the dig site, studying Eli's legacy. Have you heard of it? The energy source that's keeping this archipelago up in the air for us can bring prosperity to Aelion. So, there we are digging, and then these bandits appear. They attacked our camp and made off with all the valuable relics. I dread to think what will happen if they ever hit the black market. The damage they've dealt is tremendous, and I'm worried because I can't reach the other scientists. I just don't know what to do.
Yes, I'm here.
energy sources. Look around carefully.
Thank you.
trying so hard not to be distracted by chat. Someone is complaining about no healing classes in this game. But there kinda is, isn't it? With the light bearer?
Of some ancient object. Could you take a look?
Thank you.
Afraid to die.
I'm gonna strangle you.
What do you want?